Today, young people from all across the country came together for one information day on cyberbullying and the effects of cyberbullying. Cyberbullying can take many forms. The main form of cyberbullying would be people being harassed or bullied through the use of social media sites. It could also be text message and chat rooms. Our resource was where we take photos of ourselves wearing a t-shirt that had a message on it about cyberbullying, and we would stick that to a patchwork type quilt. We put that together and it's going to be used hopefully throughout other youth councils around Northern Ireland to spread the message wider. We hope to change cyberbullying by having more days like this. Today we had 50 plus young people, and we hope to educate them and make them more aware of internet safety. Thank you.